Action.
Hello, everybody. Before I start, I have to ask you a couple of questions. Which are: have you ever been in a situation where you need help from other person? It's important for you to work for a good cause. Do you want to do something good for a social? Do you like people? If you answer this question, or the most of this question, the answer would be yes, and you may to go to work with a non-profit organization. So I'm here to talk about non-profit organization in order to convince you to work with one of the non-profit organization in the future. So first of all, I will define the non-profit organization. Then I will give you some of the category of non-profit organization. Finally, I will end with the advantage of working in non-profit organization. So, what is the non-profit organization? The organization is formed for the purpose for serving a public and mutual benefit. This one's for helping other people who need help, for looking for the rights of the people. And there is a difference between a non-profit organization and for-profit organization. The for-profit organization is looking for the profit and use this profit to give the directors and stockholders. And for the non-profit organization, they use their profits in order to advance their programs and their jobs. So there is many categories of non-profit organization, but this is some of them. First of all, the health services. They are working to help people to have a good health, to help the people who don't have good health care in his life. They are looking for support them. Also, the next one is education. They help the students to in their research. Maybe there's a lot of students don't have enough money to do their research or to complete their study, and they help him to complete their study and doing well in their education. And the third category is the religious organization. It is when there are some organizations are concerned on the religion. If you aren't not in my my religion, I try to convince you to compare your religion to my religion. They do a lot of works, and they travel to many villages. They don't have a religion, or they are in the different religion. They go to convince them to convert their religion to same of them their religion. And the last thing is the social service. It's for the social, working for the social, to help the people in order to improve their life, to looking for a better life for them. They are, for example, in Africa, there is a lot of civil war there, and they are living, the refugees are living in the camps. This organization helps them to have a better life. So this is the last main point of my presentation, the advantage. What are the advantages of working in a non-profit organization? First thing is the environment of working there. It's very simple. It's no pressure on it. There is no competitive. Because they are working for free. They are not looking for a profit. So no one will compete them. Okay. The next one is good growth opportunities. This one, for example, if it's a for-profit organization, what they will do? They will put maybe 3 person in one project, okay? But a non-profit organization, you will find yourself in assigned in three different projects. This will help you to improve yourself. And the last thing, employees can shift skill quickly. Do you know why? Because the non-profit employee is a multi-task. What does it mean? They have a lot of tasks to do it in a short time. They will do many things just in a short time. This will help him, will increase his skills in a small period of time. Now, we know the definition of the non-profit organization and some categories of this organization, and we know some advantage in working with this organization. So do you think the people will get a benefit for working in a non-profit organization? I think they will gain a lot of benefit from that. And thank you very much. And if you have any questions.